Hello everybody, Renee Harrison here for Renee Bouquets. We've spent the last few weeks moving my studio and warehouse into the same office space. Thanks to customers like you, Renee Bouquets just keeps growing, and so I thought it would be fun to have you come along for a backstage look at how I take an ideal that's in my head and turn it into a Renee Bouquets original product. As an artist, it's really important to me that my customers know that when they hold one of my products in their hands, that it actually came from my hands. That it is a unique product, not a mass-produced product. That it is something that I can be proud to put my name on and that they can be proud to create with. That it was actually drawn, designed, created, manufactured, packaged, and shipped by me. So come along with me and take a look at how the process begins. And here's where the process begins. Well, actually it begins in here as an ideal. And then I have to come over here and get it digitally down and then turn it into a file so that my equipment can read it. I'm currently working on some Renee Bouquets and Wonderland teacups and I'm getting those ready to go into the shop. I have the Cheshire Cat teacup in its prototype stage, and I'm getting ready to send everything to the laser cutter. So come along over here and we'll have a sneak peek at how that process begins. I have my artwork printed out. I have my codes programmed into the laser, and now it's time to bring my product to life. What the kit will look like when it arrives at your door. It will include everything that you see here in the prototype, and we will have a step-by-step video tutorial at the time of release. A huge thank you to everyone who chooses to shop with me at reneebouquets.com. I hope you have enjoyed my behind-the-scenes sneak peek. Until next time, hugs!